All right, so to accept guild requests, you go click on your chat window, you click the guild tier, you can click accept, right? You can also get your guild mates and stuff. And also, if you want to assign decor, you have to go as a guild leader, go to manage. You can do this in the guild hall too. You click the manage. You can change people from member to officer. You can also click who wants to be the decor person. There you go.